亲爱的同学们，今天我们来学习一篇作文 My house, my house, 我的房子 I have a house, 我有一间房子 It is big and new, 说这个房子是又大的而且是新的下面出现一个 there are 必须行 There are 8 rooms in it 注意下这个 in 和 it 有个连读 in it There are 8 rooms in it 说在这个房子里呀有八间房 There are a living room A kitchen Three bedrooms One study And two bathrooms 说这个房间里面有什么呢客厅厨房三间卧室一间书房还有两个卫生间 I watch TV in the living room 我在客厅里看电视 I do my homework in the study 在书房里我写作业 I have dinner in the kitchen 我在厨房里吃晚饭 This is my house 这就是我的房子 I like it 连读 I like it 我非常喜欢 My house I have a house It is big and new There are 8 rooms in it There are a living room A kitchen 3 bedroomsOne study and two bathrooms. I watch TV in the living room. I do my homework in the study. I have dinner in the kitchen. This is my house. I like it. 今天的内容你都学会了吗？